It's a 1974 Cub Cadet. It's in really good shape for its age. That's how a lot of stuff is here in Oklahoma, though. I think it's got some kind of 13 horsepower engine in it. Oh, 14 horsepower Kohler. Start it up. Runs good. That's how you engage your blades. It's got a hydrostatic drive, so all you gotta do is mess with the lever and it goes.